You should stop doing this big mistake in Escape from Tarkov right now to win more fights in PvP or fights in general in EFT. Let's start with the video. Dear comrades, Ivan the German is back for you guys, and I want to start to give you facts and tips and hints how you can improve your PvP experience in Escape from Tarkov, how you can win more fights in EFT, and we have to start in a simple way. That's important. I have thought about how can I improve your gaming experience? What is the best way to start? And as I said in the beginning, this tip is so simple, but it is very important that you are aware of this mistake. And the problem is quite simple. It is maybe because you are panicking way too much. And panicking is a very big problem, but it is also simple to solve. The big question is, why are you panicking? In which certain situations are you panicking? Or do you have panic during every fight against some players or some, let's say, more dangerous enemies like scav boss, guards or raiders? So and the thing is, you are overwhelmed because you do not know what to do. So we have to fix this problem that you do not know what you should do in a certain situation. How can you solve this? It is quite simple. It comes along with gear fear, for example. You do not want to lose some certain gear. You do not want to lose something. You want to carry out a certain item. I know for sure Escape from Tarkov is just a game, but maybe some of you want to get better or want to help your friends or whatever. So that's why we have to start with a certain mindset. Mindset is everything, because this mindset will help you that you're not panicking and that you are not overwhelmed in a certain situation. So, and the thing is, you want to force certain situations, you want to get familiar with certain situations. So that means, for example, CQB is your weakness. Grab any weapon, like some budget builds, some level 4 armor, MP5, PP19, whatever, and go dorms. Straight dorms, factory or whatever, and you want to get familiar with this situation. And this comes along with gear fear. You have to lose gear fear. So the only reason why we have money in Tarkov is because we want to spend it. We want to waste it. You want better gear. You want better items. And it's okay that you are losing it. So every time when you are losing a fight or maybe winning a fight, you have to make a review about this certain situation. Bad things, good things, all of that stuff. So, and if you are going into a raid with a certain loadout, it's like, it's gone. You have to have this mindset, your loadout is gone. So if you're dying, it's okay. And maybe you're looting some cases, some good weapons from other PMCs or whatever. This loot is not yours till you are not extracted. So if you're dying, it is okay because we have this mindset. Your equipment is lost anyways. And if you made it out, it's good. And always review good points, bad points. What can you do better? So the thing is, you have to clarify for yourself which situations cause this panic. Why are you overwhelmed? So, and if you have clarified this goal, in this case, it means like fights against some other players, PMCs, causes panic. So right now, you know your goal. You have to invest in yourself. Grab your money in some budget loadouts, like some level 4 armor, as I said, some budget weapons, and force fights against other players. But go into a raid with a different mindset. Do not noodle around like I'm looting maybe there and maybe fighting there. Go with a certain goal into your raid, and this goal should be fights, because you have a different mindset. Your mindset is you want to fight. So a certain fight cannot cause panic if you are familiar with this situation, if you are not surprised by a certain situation, and you will get more comfortable over time. Try that out. Point out your problem. Why are you overwhelmed? Why are you panicking? Set the source of your panic as a goal and actively force it. You will get much more comfortable during a lot of fights, during a lot of situations, and you will not get surprised that quickly, and you will not get overwhelmed so quickly. So this is your basement. Prevent panicking, get comfortable with fights, and you will win much more. This is your basement, as I said. And in the next future, I will do a lot more PvP tips, fight tips, and you can build on your basement to get better in Escape from Tarkov. I hope you liked this video. Let me know what you think about some PvP tips in general. And of course, I will do a lot more loadouts and weapon builds. And do not forget, we have a Discord, a German-made Discord. That means no sense of humor, but you are highly welcome to talk with us, chit-chat a little bit. So your support is awesome. Thanks for all the likes and the comments, and see you in the next video, guys.